Everybody respects each other. Once they start to pull up, we're not gonna be too friendly going on. Once we get that red ready in the center, so everybody has a fair start. A little more to Molly. And we're in there, folks. Here we are. Saturday night, NSPE, last night, our war, eliminations. Here we go.
Who's Valley?
Keep your eye, folks, on both anchor positions. See the strain in that rope. Takes a lot of shoulder, back muscle strain.
How tall
are you? 5'8" or 5'9". Most
guys are ripped the brace in half and that strung over the shoulder. These guys are
paddling on my tiptoes.
Pulling in that position for a few years and they're top
flexors.
Coach Call, keep an eye on everything. Here, Ben, town engineer, the blue shirt, he's one of the line judges. The old guy down the other end, Barry Ben. He's been around the exhibition for many, many years. He's actually traveled all over the province of honor, evaluating exhibitions. I don't know if any of this, actually. Does a great job. He's on the official committee. As you can see from that old dirty red rag, it hasn't moved too much. Michael Lynch is on the St. Andrews side, that put it all, means nothing, early in the bowl.
Good job, Colby.
He's past the 2 minute mark. We'll soon find out if a few of these guys were a little too late last night. Grip on the rope, gets a little tougher. Yeah, I got that, folks. A lot of strength in that belly game. They're holding. Yeah, got the ball. Keep making sure of the leg later, which means keeping your butt off the
earth.
As you can see, now if you're a new sport, you can see the value of good strength.
I think that's when they had trouble with last. They got money.
Might help.
29. Great show, Isaiah.